NMSU and UTEP getting together tonight for a doubleheader at Helen of Troy Field. Even Stevens, the Aggies winning game one by a final of 12-4. The Miners came back to win game two 11-3. UTEP hosts Southern Miss this weekend, while NMSU will host North Dakota. We'll be back after this.